everyone. Yeah, I'm a little guest surprise here with birthday song because we're discussing about my birthday, which is in few months time. We have a 1 month in Java to my birthday, and she wants to make a very special noise for me, even though she sang in Arabic, and I hope you enjoy. I was so much super excited. Even though we are still working, we are getting explaining, but it's amazing the way she normally surprised me. I know you guys already watched the first video whereby she rearranged my room, but today she's getting ready for my birthday for me, even though this is going to be the last birthday to be celebrated in Oman, and I'm super excited that I have a lovely family here, that I have a good birthday memory, which is really amazing. I'm really touched with the love this family give towards your care. So I'm wishing myself a happy, wonderful, beautiful birthday experience, more to be celebrated on head. And once again, thank you so much, my lovely family, and to every messages that I'm receiving concerning my birthday before, and I know the very day is going to be an amazing one like usual. So once again, happy birthday, Gladys.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Sana helwa ya gamia, sana helwa ya gamia, sana
happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, Gladys. Happy birthday to me. Shukran.
Wishing every woman out there happy International Women's Day. It's worthy to celebrate ourselves because we are wonderfully made, and guess what? Mr. and Mrs. Haruke Adeyemi, they welcome a princess on this special day. Yay! I'm plus one today.